Ahoy, mates. I'm Zolanius, and welcome to my dump. This is F.E.A.R, extraction point. And we are going to avenge our brother, who has died to night groupers, yes. I'm also trying to somehow make my mouse not in the way of everything. Peekaboo? That is way too loud. Yes, please. And is there any goodies? Oh, right. Okay, so there are definitely people in here. The question is, how much? See anyone? Fuck. Oh, I just saw. Fuck, my F key is stuck! My F key is stuck! Asshole! Why is my everything melted? I guess. Hi there! Why is it so loud? Why is it fucking so loud? Why it's not the music? It's the goddamn sound effects. Why is the music in the goddamn sound effects? For fuck's sake! I'm not going to hear anything! See? Why it's in the goddamn master sound, you idiot! Oh! I retake everything good I said about this goddamn expansion. It's shit! Who the fuck puts the goddamn music on top of the goddamn sound effects? Stop shaking. Yeah, I'm not taking your laser carbine. Or do I? Yeah, I do. Good thing, aim for the of course it opens with the goddamn butt of the rifle or laser carbine debug. Shameless self promotion. Okay. Yes, please. Not like I'm gonna use them. I don't know what the fuck I just did with the flickering on the screen. But I don't want to do it anymore. Also, yes, my goddamn F key is working now. Yay. Is this a maze? Seems like it. Hi there. Question. Is it the music? Yes. Whee! What the fuck? What the? God damn it! I didn't want to use this because it has not a lot of ammo. The opposite of lot of ammo. Little amount of ammo, yes. See, I just wasted so much on them. On the freaking black guys. Who just took a lot of my health. For no apparent reason. Than me having the... That gun is shit. Sorry, this gun. I'm going back for the other one. I'm also going back for the goddamn health packs. Because this is BS. Okay, health pack. Singular. Actually. There we go. Yes, get stuck on the goddamn corner. That was all I wanted. So, what if I just... There is at least one more. Where is that? Not here, obviously. Oh, why? Thank you for the copious amounts of shotgun. Is that an indicator that I should be using them? Ammo? Okay. Doing it again. No, it's actually on the music now. Cool. I remember this part. It's a good thing I came with the okay, that guy just ate six goddamn shotgun shells. No freaking problem. I hate when the game does this. If they get close, oh yeah, maximum damage, even critical, nice. 5 meters later, oh, you are just scraping them. Okay, dick shots too. Well, either that or the first previous one was a lucky hit because he no headshots. This was the one that I hit a lot of times before. I don't remember how much of them there are. How much of them are there? There is still one more. I heard a buzz. Oh, why, thank you for the health and the armor. And stay there. Yeah, he took a goddamn shot to the head and then decided to, oh, maybe I should relocate. You? Now this V rocket launcher indicates that I'm going to use it soon. I'm so goddamn sweaty now that I could start a sweatshop. Are you going to put that on the goddamn sound overlay again? Are you going to fuck me over? Also, game is very dark. That's one kill. Well, that should have blown my face away, but I guess I'm a goddamn professional. course they got to. Yes, I was literally here and they get to nick me because reasons. But when I shoot them. Oh no! Your aim is so off, 2 centimeters, that you cannot shoot them. Can't. Okay, can I actually get there? Don't seem like so. Is there anything here? Oh yeah, I remember. This is the part where I were. And they weren't. Where is your gun? Ah, let me guess, you dropped it. Can't check because my flashlight's battery is dying. Thank you. Stop it. Can I go back for the... rocket launcher? The question is not that if I can go back for the rocket launcher. The question is if I can go back here to get back whatever weapon I drop the rocket launcher. Which the answer, I think, is a resounding no, you fucking can't. And if I actually do... okay, I actually do. Hold that thought. Yeah, he's waiting for me. Get him a present. Painful. I think the drop would hurt me, so... there it is. Sorry for backtracking, the goddamn game put the rocket launcher in a bad position. Not literally in the front of the goddamn enemy I'm supposed to shoot it with. But I'm going to go back for it. Because reasons. Seriously, if they wanted me to get the goddamn rocket launcher, they put it near the goddamn enemy. Or they actually wanted me to backtrack. Because, oh, look at the rocket launcher. It signifies that there is going to be a heavy enemy sometime. And there is. Much, much later. Oh. Where was the goddamn enemy? Most of my goddamn shells, rockets were off. Stop hitting me with the goddamn rockets. And there was another rocket launcher right there. Oh, facts. I remembered it, why didn't I pick it up? Because I'm a goddamn dumb. There goes another pack of armor, another pack of health, and another about 100 or so neurons of mine. Neurons. Yeah, like ammunition. Because instead of N, I say any. Like a goddamn Slav. Even though I'm either Altaic or Finnugric. Finnugric. Depends what kind of color. What color of flag you are. Yes. That was what I wanted. Not the, for the goddamn empty gun, no. I wanted to drop the full gun. Yes, get stuck on the goddamn corner. That was all I wanted. No, I can die happy. I should really stop talking so goddamn fast. Because if I take the time to actually think about the things I want to say, sometimes I get them right. Other times, I don't. Those times, I get frustrated. Frustrated. There is an extra R in there. For her pleasure. Who's her? I don't know. But it's for her. Maybe I should have used this corner to my advantage. Too bad I didn't die and couldn't do it over. Anyway, there was, yes, armor. Is there anything else? Like a piece of other armor. Some antidepressant pills. A noose. To hook. Not hook, look. Nook around my head. Or neck. Yes, neck. That was supposed to be our transport. And this looks definitely different from the one in Perzo's mandate. I don't know why didn't they just control C, control V to get the assets. But apparently they didn't. Like, this biggest building wasn't there. Or that. That's a tight S alley. Anything in here? Maybe some ammo? Weapons? Chili beans? I actually don't like chili beans for some reason. Oh, get them. Well, it's at least the end of the episode. So, situation, you have made your way through the warehouse district and into the city's subway system. The subway system connects to the medical district downtown. A Korean girl is ahead waiting, alone. Mission, head down through the subway terminal and into the subway tracks. Follow the tracks toward the medical center. Grenades or other explosives temporarily stun enemies, giving you a few seconds to get the drop on them. Too bad the goddamn grenades have like a 5-meter radius of effect at all. But normally, if you throw a explosive into a closed environment, everybody in that environment is going to be either deaf, blind, or have their legs blown off. Because, you know, air pressure and shit. But here, no. Grenades are just decorations. The weird things the enemies sometimes throw to make you go out of cover, and which sometimes you throw when you have the drop on them. Otherwise, they are goddamn useless. Anyway, thank you for watching. I was Zolanius, and I'm hoping to see you back in my dev. Take care!